Indeed, yes, indeed. It's Taboo TMF, a.k.a. Undefinable One, and I'm here with the Rising Stars founder, the original, Q. How's it going, man?
So far, so good, man. Kind of hot, but it's all good.
All right, cool. So now this is your third year that you're doing this, right?
Yeah, it's the third year, and next year could be even better, because I always say things get bigger and better.
That's right. That's what's up. It's the only one way to go, but up.
Right.
So let me ask you a question. What made you start this? Like, what was your idea? Like, when you say, okay, let me do this, Rising Stars. I like the idea of it.
Well, I can relate. You know what I'm saying? I know what it takes to be a Rising Star. I know what it, how it feels, the trials and tribulations of being a Rising Star. And I know how it feels to, how you say, be on top and not be on top no more.
Right, right.
Pause, the people. But in reality, I'll never fail. You know what I'm saying?
Amen.
It's just that I'm just not in the eye of the people no more. You know what I mean? I never fail though. So, but with this here, I want to give people recognition that they deserve. There's a lot of people out here that just don't get no shine.
Right.
So I said, let me start something to make them shine. Invite the media, put them on stage, you know what I'm saying? Write some celebs so they can interact with the celebs and stuff like that.
Yeah.
That's what it's about. But now I started a foundation.
Okay.
It's called the Tara Stanley Foundation. It's about HIV awareness. I want y'all to check out this movie documentary called All of Us. Go to YouTube, go online and just type in All of Us documentary. My sister's in that movie.
Okay. And that's one of the inspirations about why you're doing this, right?
Right. Definitely. I mean, this means a lot to me, man. You know what I mean? And I think people know this, they feel that, and they see the way that I'm going. You know what I mean? I had to do it. This is my third time here.
Okay.
I had to crawl before I walk. But now I can go a little further. You know what I mean?
Definitely. All right. So where do you see this like growing to? Say in the next 5 years, where would you want Rising Stars magazine to be?
All right. Well, I don't want to do what everybody else is doing. That's what's different about Rising Star Magazine. I want this to motivate people, help people, and put them where they want to be. Not where they deserve to be. We all deserve it. But anyway,
right.
I want to put them where they're supposed to be. You know what I'm saying? I really want to do that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's my goal.
Right.
I'm not worrying about me.
That's cool. So now if people want to reach out to you, like how can they contact you to be a part of the movement or whatever?
They can go to RogerStarsEnterpriseInc.com. Or they can call me direct. I'll give my number out, 917-294-0704. Call me.
That's what it is. And where are you from originally?
I'm originally from Harlem, but now I live in Connecticut.
So New York, Connecticut, tri-state areas in the building. Once again, this is Undefinable Vision. I'm Taboo TMF, and I'm here with Q from the Rising Star Magazine. We're at the third annual Rising Stars Award. There's a lot of celebrities, a lot of people in the building, and it's a beautiful thing. I love to see people come together, and I'm very proud and honored to just be a part of it. Thank you for inviting us, brother.
Thank you. Shout out to UVTV, y'all.
Yeah.
I'd like to give a shout out to Undividable TV. I can't remember everything, but shout out to them. They supported what I'm doing, and I want to thank them for coming out. One, this is Q. Rock out, celebrity, baby.